This video tutorial explains how to add dimensions and measures in Project Gantt Chart for Qlik. To create a chart, you need to add only one dimension, which represents tasks. To add a dimension, go to Dimensions in the Properties panel, then click Add Dimension and select a dimension. To add a measure, go to Measures in the Properties panel, click Add Measure and select a measure. Then map the measure using the Map As drop-down menu. It is enough to add just one measure, the start date. Map it as Actual Start. Now you can see the chart. The dimension column on the left displays task names, the dimension we added before. On the right, there are tasks. All tasks are currently shown as milestones because we used only one measure. To create actual bars, you need to add a second measure, the end date. Map it as actual finish. As you can see, now most tasks are shown as bars. Some of the tasks, however, are still milestones because the end date is not specified for them in the data. You should map the measures you use to make them work correctly. Select the mapping depending on the type of element a measure represents. Use Actual Start for milestones, Actual Start and Actual Finish for actual bars, Baseline Start and Baseline Finish for baseline bars, Actual Progress and Baseline Progress for actual and baseline progress bars. Use Data Field, the default mapping, if a measure represents some additional information and you want to display it only in a measure column. You can add multiple dimensions to create a multi-level hierarchy. Please keep in mind that you need to arrange dimensions in the correct order from higher levels to lower ones. Just drag dimensions in the Properties panel. When there are two or more dimensions, AnyGantt displays all dimensions in the dimension column hierarchically as a tree-like structure. Also, it groups actual bars and other elements under dimension bars. You can customize the text displayed in the dimension column. For example, let us use numeric identifiers of tasks as a dimension. Now the dimension column displays numbers. To set the displayed text, we need to go to Dimensions in the Properties panel. Click the dimension and enter a string value or a string expression in the dimension column text input box. We will use the field containing task names. Now the dimension column displays task names. AnyGantt works correctly only with unique identifiers, so using this feature may make sense if task names are not unique, but you still want to display them. Thank you for watching. To learn more about the product, visit qlik.anychart.com.